The British economy flatlined in the third quarter of 2023 ahead of the issuance of budget statement from the UK government. The British economy hopes to bolster growth in time for the national elections. The Office of National Statistics says growth from July to September was zero compared to the 3 months prior to the said period.